Fortnite creative map.
Behind the waterfall in Reality Falls, there's this rock that we as a community have to hit to get rid of. But if you use a cow catcher on a car, reveal what's behind it early. You'll find these guys just hanging out back here. It's good to know that they're still alive and well. Behind the waterfall in Reality Falls, there's this rock that we as a community have to hit to get rid of. But if you use a cow catcher on a car and ram into it, you can reveal what's behind it early. You'll find these guys just hanging out back here. It's good to know that they're still alive and well. Behind the waterfall in Reality Falls, there's this rock that we as a community have to hit to get rid of. But if you use a cow catcher on a car and ram into it, you can reveal what's behind it early. You'll find these guys just hanging out back here. It's good to
potato.
But I don't know what the code is. Once you get 100 of these, you can buy XP. So I'm about to have 100 in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I should have 100 now. And give me. XP, and that's gonna get me to the next level. I think I'm to level 9, yeah. And right here, you wanna pick up the fishing rod. You wanna stand like right here. Okay, you wanna throw your grappler away. It's gonna take a second, but it gives you SP for the fish or the wood. Don't know why the wood is so big. Don't ask me that. And it only gives one wood at a time, and doesn't work until you collect the wood. How many wood should we go for, guys? Let's go for a large. Let's get 25. You can go all the way to insane, which is 100 wood. That's gonna take a second, so let's just do 25 here. Okay, we don't need this many. One and done. Shake hands! Need to shut up! But what's happening? Just two more. So I just got 25 wood. Let's go for large. It's gonna give me 5,000. It's okay. Man, this is double orange. So the chickens can put 5 points per chicken. They also give you a couple of SP and 6 SP. So what you want to do is go here. Crystals are definitely the best way. But they're the more devious one. As he's doing. Another way to get XP in like normal matches because of the milestones is traveling baller. So if you sit on the roller coaster and just travel around and then go for the match, you'll get more XP doing that. We already got 50. I think the wood is the most annoying and it doesn't even give you that much. If you wanted the AFK one, it would definitely be the century one with the coins. But good luck AFKing that. Unless you're on a computer, then that would be really easy to AFK that. I'm on controller, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh, now it won't let me buy it. It's a one-time deal for some reason. But you can always buy those. I'm not gonna find a way to AFK this. Oh, Atlas car under it. Holding the shoot button down.